specializes in photographing portraits that try and capture each individual's uniqueness. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for inviting me.
So we just have to schedule our next portrait, but I'd like to hear, how long have you been taking pictures?
I started at the age of 7, but many years. I just got a present for my 7th birthday, a Kodak box camera.
Wow.
And many years after, I became a professional photographer after 27 years working in a bank. And I thought that this time I'm going to fulfill my dream. And I just did.
Absolutely. I mean, these photos, I'm loving what I'm seeing so far.
These are my photos.
I wish I could have seen your first picture from when you were 7-year-old on that Kodak camera as well. But I think these will suffice. They're amazing. And I see that, I mean, you're dressed up in several of these portraits.
Yes, we have 2 to 3 studio days during the month, where we gather 5 to 6 persons every scheduled studio.
Interesting.
And we take photos, and I get crazy with my makeup lady, so we do it.
It's not the typical family portraits that you see coming out of the studio, for
No, I usually do business portraits and portraits for everything and every target, like Facebook, LinkedIn, etc. Yeah. But these are the special things that we do in between the intermissions.
Absolutely. Well,
that's
very special.
The visit of the Indian Prime Minister. It was Mahatma Gandhi.
It's 8 o'clock.
Interesting.
The Adams family.
Someone asked me whether it was Photoshop.
No, it was not Photoshop. I was painted.
What is your inspiration? What would you say inspires you the most?
People. I love people. I think people is a whole world.
Absolutely.
And what I do is, I don't just photograph them. I try to take out what they are. And it's not just sitting and photographing. It's the interaction between me and the person who sits in front of me.